Rap House Reactions. Today we got Davies Mission featuring Jozzy. I have no idea who Jozzy is at all, so forgive me if I don't know, but I fuck with Davies. Jozzy probably fire too. So let's get into it.
Money on my mind, I made it a mission. Either love it or they hate it, they making no difference. Half of my niggas hitters that made us suspicious. Still paranoid every time they taking pictures. Not all about the cash, dying, we can't take it with us. We from the projects, who'd have thought we'd have made a million? We going hard.
From the projects, who'd have thought we'd have made a million? Facts, bro.
Yeah.
No, he is actually from like, he was saying in an interview that he played, you know how I was saying, he played basketball, right?
Mm-hmm.
And so he was going to go be a hooper. And then he went back to the hood when he got hurt. And he was done. Like, that was it.
Yeah.
So then he started rapping and blew the fuck up.
Damn.
And then he was friends with Nas' younger brother.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. That's how Nas found him.
Nobody I ever knew made it chillin'. For my niggas on the avenue, they made it killin'. Money on my mind, I made it a mission. Hoodie smellin' like cocaine, I came out the kitchen. Niggas talking how they bang, let's go on a mission. If it's problems at your door, won't go in your mention.
I had to get more, I made it a mission. Put my niggas on, I made it a mission. Bad little bitch, I made it a...
Alright, I'm assuming Jozzy is, like, up and coming in New York.
Yes.
And, like, he, Davies probably found him and was like, yo, let's do a track or whatever. Because he's probably like up and coming. Because up and coming artists will get shots to do tracks with like Davies and shit if they put in a lot of work and they're making their own noise.
Mm-hmm.
So what do you got to say about this dude, Jozzy?
It's a nice chorus. It's not like my favorite type of style of music and voice, but it's a chill chorus.
Yeah, yeah.
Just came off a tour. I'm one of them niggas. Got tired of making little money. Just wanted to get bigger. Package on me, held it down if I wanted to deliver. 10,000 on your forehead if I wanted.
I'm assuming they filmed this before Corona, because they have like all everybody's kind of together and shit.
Who knows?
I don't know. This came out. I don't know. They be filming them, having them like held for a while.
Yeah.
I don't even know. This year was insane. But either way, this goes.
The nigga. Right? Where I come from, we just want to get rich. How you hating me?
Hard,
me? You wanted a bitch. Got locked up. I ain't have a number to call a nigga. Fuck the other side. I feel the same way about all them niggas. Paparazzi flashing when I'm walking out. All we know is murder, we don't talk it out. I came up and you was down, that's what it's all about. Fuck her from the side, we get high, why she calling out?
I had to get more, I made it a mission.
So he said, fuck her from the side, we get high, why she calling out? So he's not at work. So she works, but she wants to be with Davey, so she calls out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Put my niggas on, I made it a mission. Bad little bitch, I made a mission. No clarity on my wrist in perfect condition. Had it four seasons, made a commission. Money ambitions, I made it a mission.
Money ambitions, I made it. He sound like me. Money ambitions, I made it a mission. Cause I literally be on my grind every day. Yo, bro, video. Yo, bro, video. Yo, bro, we gotta do some other stuff. Yo, bro, let's do this. Yo, bro, I got this new business I did. That's literally me, yo.
Get some more, I made it a mission. Money on the floor, I funded a mission. I made it my mission. My diamonds are glistening. I'm blessed and lifted. Winds become addicted. Every opportunity I'm given. You know it's a gift like the life that I live. I can roll with my nigga.
I'm starting to fuck this boy, yeah. It's hard. It's tough. Alright, yo, that's a nice view out there, LA.
Yeah.
Dude, that'd be tough.
I like that little ending part.
Yeah.
He killed that ending part.
Real rap. So, I fuck with Davies since I was like probably 14, 13. He came back with Karma 3. Killed this record was fire. Killed this shit. Now Jozzy, he killed that too. Like, I'm not going front. That's hard. Like, it at first, I was like, okay, it's this guy. Like, you know, it's all right. But then as the song went on, he got better and better and better. So like, this man, I'm to check him out, see what's up with him. I'm gonna actually leave his at in the description because I don't know nothing about this dude. So y'all can tell me more about him if you like. If y'all, everyone finds this video, tell me some more about Jozzy. Just went in. I really enjoyed this song, for real. The video was great too. They got some girls, Shawnee Titties.
Yeah,
Shawnee
Titties.
Yeah, yeah, like that. But Rap House Reactions, we out.
Peace.